Alright everyone, we're going to do some plowing. It's just going to be plow whatever field. Probably these up here. I was wanting to do this today, but I'm trying to get people to play. And it's just been a big mess. That's all it's been. So hopefully you can hear me just fine. Alright, microphone's on, doing these things. Alright. Oh, I need to set this up. Anybody wants to join, they're more than welcome. A lot of people has problems. Create fields on save. Alright, so we can do whatever. I'm just gonna plow whatever. I just wanna plow for whatever I can. Just for whatever. Alright, so I had to stop the video there for a second and help someone get the mods. I must have changed something, or something changed, I don't know. But, it didn't quite have the mods that we needed. So I'm gonna plow this. Hopefully everybody gets in here, whoever wants to play. Just go plow whatever you want to plow. Basically how it's gonna work. Plow everything. Just gonna be a plowing time. I've never actually plowed snow, so on the game. Oh, that doesn't seem really fun to me. I mean, it does in a way, but I don't know. It seems laggy. I think it could be laggy or something. Hopefully he can join. Usually he has no problems. Hopefully the bomb squad can join. He's been having a lot of internet problems for some reason. I'm just gonna stop right here while he joins the server. Otherwise I have this truck revving, or this tractor revving. Hopefully, I don't know if he can join or not. I don't know. Oh, there we go. Hopefully he joins. Hopefully. I might cut this part out. I don't know. I might just leave it in. I'm not live streaming yet. I will probably live stream later. I like to play with these tractors. Did he make it in? Hopefully he did. Alright, he's gonna join. He's got problems, so. I'll have all this plowed, you watch. This will be funny. Here we go. What is left to plow? It's all kinds of stuff to plow. I just wanted to plow this because I thought it would be fun to plow. So that's basically what I'm doing. I think I want to do like 3 hours of playing with fans and stuff. So whatever you guys want to play, or whatever I play, oh well, whatever. Unless I'm live streaming spin tires, then I'll probably play forever or something. Or if I'm having fun, not lagging, then yeah. just gonna plow everything up here. I could get over farther, I guess, huh? Could switch my plow. Let's see, turn plow. There we go. There we go. Oh, I'll go this way. Get that corn out of there. Alright, he's back in here. Now we're gonna do some more plowing. Oh, these plowers are cool. I don't know. I found them. I was like, they're pretty big. Just thought it'd be nice to have, you know, something big. They're probably stuck together. Oh, he's driving the pink tractor. I don't know. Not sure. Let's see what he says. Oh my gosh, I've been playing spin tires too much. Hopefully he can, should be able to create fields. It's just this one. I wonder, does he know what he's doing? Is he plowing? I have no idea what he's doing. There, now he's gonna plow. That was something. If anybody wants to play with me, just add me on Steam. I'm gonna do like a 3-hour, you know, if we wanna play Farming Simulator or something. If you have to, if you want me to play, and you have to download mods off of websites where you have to like sign in and all that crap, you just send me the, I'll send you a link and you send me the mods and I'll play with you. I won't let the mods out. I won't release the mods, nobody. That'll be our little mods we'll play with when we play or whatever. Be a lot simpler, less time wasted. And yeah, be a lot better. I mean, some people might like, oh, he's just trying to get free mods. No, I don't. I even showed off the, I have not played with the mods since Simulator. I played the simulator, the mods he sent me. I can't give them out, so I can't really show them off, so that just makes it bad for everybody when they try to, you know, they show something off and you can't get it. I think it's kind of unfair. And it really brings a lot of hate to the community when people do that. Everybody, who else is in here? Okay, he's plowing. Is he plowing? I don't know. How many people's in here? Just one. That's cool. Just gonna plow everything. Doesn't matter what we do. We're just gonna have some gameplay here. Just get some video going. And I'm not plowing stuff right, I know this, but I'm just gonna plow it. This way when I do live streams and stuff, the lag ain't quite as bad. And then maybe I might do some hay or something. Maybe we can get it long and do some hay. I don't know. Not sure what I want to do here. Bye-bye, corn. Now we can get inside the cab for a little bit. That's why it's a little quieter. Not sure what he's doing. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. I'm like plowing everything, the roads and everything. I just want to do a plowing video, I don't know why. It's probably lame, but it's something. I just wanted to plow with this tractor. I think this one has a passenger script. Oh look, there he is. Well, he's got it all going. He's like, I'm gonna plow this in like 2 seconds. I don't know if he wants to like do more or like get more tractors. He's got quite the big farm going on here, Johnny. So I'm gonna turn this around. Oh, whoops, my bad. Wow, I just plowed the road up. I did not know you could do that. Oh, I guess you can't. Just glitch that way. I'm gonna put this on cruise control. Left bump and right bump and X. And then you can adjust the thing with your keyboard. Speed. Okay, I wonder where Johnny is at here. Does he know what he's doing? I ought to go find him and jump in his tractor with him. I might do that. I might jump in his tractor. I'm gonna put this on. Ought to jump in his tractor. That's what I ought to do. I should do that. I might do that in just a little bit. I don't know. Find out here in a second. Just gonna do some plowing. I don't know why. I just thought this would be fun. I should have got that mod where you can hire more workers. Like a whole bunch of them. Now that would have been kind of cool. I might up the dirt on these tractors a little bit. They get a little dirtier faster, because right now you'd have all this dust and stuff blowing on them. I mean, most of the time you would. I mean, the track's about right. So I guess everybody decided to release these because, actually here, we need to take and put our ramp up there, steps. Guess I might decide to release these because there's no fame now, because Farming Simulator 17 is coming out with them, so they have nothing to hold up. So basically they're gonna have, only thing they're gonna have is trailers and stuff that is not made yet, and people can just change that over. So there's really nothing. No one has anything to fight about. The thing you do is make them better. And I almost bet you, I could be wrong, but that Joe Lindberg or Boss Modding is the creators of that Cat Challenger is coming in 2017, because Farming Simulator, they hire modders sometimes to work on work on the content. Stop and think about that for a second. That could be a reason they're not letting the mods out too. They're just showing it off. Could be what's going to be in the next game. You never know. So that might be the reason Big Boss Modding or whatever is not letting stuff out. But like, they can't. And so is that Joe Lindberg or whatever his name is. That's probably why he can't let stuff out, because they're all working together with Giant Software. I bet Johnny's getting tired. He's like, probably thinking, this is stupid. You're bowing? Who wants a bow? He's got them all running down there. Look at that. There he is. There he goes. And his pink tractor. He's actually probably listening to Kenny Chesney, whatever his name is. Thanks my tractor section. No, probably not. As he's chugging around, no. Oh, good, he's gonna plow that corn over there. Thank goodness. That corn is like lag nation. I'll just screw with him and say like, okay, time to plant corn in it all. No, I really wanted to get all the crops out of there because it was kind of laggy for me. This is probably making it laggy too, like doing this, but it's alright. Like, everyone wants to play Farming Simulator with me when I'm on spin tires. I don't understand that. They're like, hey, let's play Farming Simulator. I was like, okay, so in a little while. So then I stopped playing spin tires and they all jump on spin tires. I'm like, alright. Still gonna do what I do, so it don't matter. They want to play, they're more than welcome. Anybody's more than welcome to play. And everybody's more than welcome to be in the video too. Doesn't bother me none. I just don't chat when I'm playing. I just talk through my video or live stream, so. Maybe sometime I'll get something set up where we can, and I'll have faster speed, I can do that. Hopefully soon, I don't know. Talked about it last night. Maybe my internet provider person talked about it. Give me some prices and pretty high. But it's what you gotta pay if you want it. It's crazy. I'll probably play some other games after this. This is like probably about 16 minutes long so far, so if I do this after a little while and then after get this all plowed up, because that one's almost done. He'll be done with that field over there shortly. And then, yeah. After that, then I guess we'll be done. And Johnny gets to be in another video. Anybody can be on a video. I'm not really favoring nobody because he's just available to play. And that's why. And he's a really good player and really good team player, so. He was searching for some maps for spin tires, for logging and stuff, so we can play later. Hopefully I can play later. I'm gonna upload this though, try to get stuff going. And after I get that going and get this uploaded, I'll probably publish it and then I'll probably do some live stream. I can live stream and upload at the same time, but it's just the idea. It might lag me a little bit. Not sure. I like doing videos from not live streaming because everybody gets to see the true, well, basically the true gameplay. Right now I'm recording my Xbox Live capture thing off of Windows 10. Works pretty good. Because I can use my Xbox controller and I can just push the middle button and it opens the window up to start recording. Stuff like that. Alright. See, fold it. How do I fold it? Turn plow. Hold, there we go. Alright, so I don't know what he's doing. They want to tell him I'm about done. So we have like a 20 minute video. I think he likes logging, so I might have to find something for him so we can log. Oh, the whole axle moves. That's weird. I take it that's kind of messed up. Plow this up. Not sure where he's at. I don't know. I've never really plowed too much on this game. Well, I have, but not with these kind of toys. It shifted in like a higher gear than it took in. Probably dug in. I guess I'll just do a turn here. See, the dirt should be a little bit darker, as I would guess, because you know you're using it, you got going through the dusty crops, stuff like that. I guess he's still around, I don't know. Alright. I'm gonna jump in the cab with him, hopefully. Jump in the cab. I'm in here in the cab. Oh, he's in there setting. Look at him. Alright, so thank you. Thank you, Johnny, for being there. So I'm gonna go play some other game now. I'm gonna jump in here. Watch him plow. Oh, he's plowing. There we go.